But if you find difficulty in reading, then it's best to start from Surah An-Nas for two reasons. Bismillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillahi amma ba'd. Today's video presents small but important tips that are very useful for beginners. I have decided to start learning the Qur'an, but I am wondering, should I start memorizing from Surah Al-Baqarah or Surah An-Nas? Should I use a larger mushaf or a small one? When is the best time for memorization? Will you choose to start from the pens in your level? If you're advanced, you can start from anywhere you like. But if you find difficulty in reading, then it's best to start from Surah An-Nas for two reasons. One, short surahs are familiar to you, so that you will find that you will have memorized a lot of them without realizing. You will get a moral boost after 5 or 6 months when you find that you have memorized 50 or 60 surahs, unlike when you start from Surah Al-Baqarah and find that in that same time frame you are still in the same surah. In my opinion, it is best to start from Surah An-Nas regardless of your level. I recommend the larger mushaf for beginners so that the vowels are clear and memorized correctly. If you are at a more advanced level, then still use a large mushaf. Don't change it, as this may confuse you. For example, in the print of Mushaf al-Shamirli, the beginning of Surah Al-Imran is in the middle of the right page, whereas in the print of Mushaf al-Madina, it's at the start of the left page. Using the same print will help you memorize the exact places of ayat and surahs, so that if you forget or get confused, you can picture its exact position on the page. And this will help you remember. Some people prefer to memorize after Fajr prayers because the brain activity is at its peak, while others prefer memorizing at midday. So the best time really depends on your daily structure. When you sleep, when you wake up, when you are busy, when you have free time. Therefore, what's convenient for me may not be convenient for others. Finally, if you have any queries or questions, you can share in the comment box. Ma'a salama.